Hey mom, did you hear student-led conferences are coming up? I am really excited for you to attend.
That's great. I can't wait to meet all your teachers and see what you have been learning at school this year. What exactly will we be doing at these student-led conferences?
Well, first I will share with you all my evaluations and work from each class that my advisory teacher has been collecting.
Wow, I am looking forward to that. You always tell me that you don't have any work. I will be excited to see that you actually do something at school.
Haha. Funny mom. I just tell you that so I can get on Facebook whenever I get home. I really do work hard at school. I'll be showing you my grade card for the first quarter, so you will know exactly how I am doing.
And what other wonderful things do you have to show me?
Well, I will be explaining to you my math scores from the state test last year so you can see how I dominated. I was in beast mode.
Beast mode. What is that? Do you turn into some kind of animal at school? You have been reading too much Twilight.
Funny mom, don't be silly. I will also introduce you to my advisory teacher and give you the opportunity to meet my other teachers if they need to meet with you about my grades or classroom behavior.
This sounds like fun. I can't wait to attend student-led conferences with you.
Me too. I just hope we can go and get some ice cream afterwards. I will have earned it.